guys, today it's been a long time since I've last done a video with my cousin Meg. So we'll be doing how to make a bed out of all this stuff. So first, you'll need, obviously, a baby. Then, just getting on the stuff.
My little sister.
So we've got like a pillow. Another pillow for the mattress.
And got a plaster on her eyes.
And we've got a few bits and bobs and we've got a dress. And of course, we've got this empty box. So, first, we'll start with, if you want to see part two of this, how to actually make it, go ahead.